Catarina 2 times 4 4. Catarina 3 times 4 4 4. Catarina 3 times 4 4 4.
Hey, hey, beautiful people! It's another tutorial video, makeup tutorial, of course. And I created this look and I'm super feeling myself. It did totori me big time. I'm liking this look. I hope you guys like it. Let me know in the comment section what you think. So if you're new to my channel, you are welcome. Thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for supporting me, and please join the family. Here we do everything beauty, makeup, to hair maintenance, hair tutorial, styling, chit chat, live videos, talking about relevant things, relevant topics that can benefit us as women living abroad generally, and so many more. You won't be disappointed. Join the family. Yay, yay. So let me leave you, enjoy this. So guys, I'm back. I want to use this blending brush to blend everything together. So after blending the concealer together, you want to set it, of course, with a setting powder. Any setting powder or translucent powder of your choice will work just fine. This will help your brows stay in place, and the concealer will not crease on you, maybe when you start sweating, or you know, we all have different kind of skin, so this will just set it. And of course you want to make sure your brow looks as natural as possible. So that's it about the brows. Now we go to the eyes. So guys, this is the look we are going for. So I've done this one off camera, and I'll just do this one with you guys. And the things I need is, of course, I'm using as my, for my base, I'm using Fenty Beauty concealer. Of course, you need an eyeshadow base of your choice. Anyone will work fine, but if you can't lay your hand on any, you can actually improvise by using concealer. Just press it in like this. And the next step is to set the base, because you don't want it to crease on you. So you set it with a setting powder, and I'm using W7 setting powder just to set it. You can also use a translucent powder, whichever, it all works fine. First eyeshadow base, let me say my eyeshadow, first eyeshadow, I'm using this Essence eyeshadow, single eyeshadow, and they say this one is 02 Shimmerless, and you want to pack a little of that on your eye. So help it bring out the color in the eyeshadow. So you drag it in gradually using the same brush. And then you need a blending brush. So to blend everything together, I'm not using any other color as my transition color. I just want to use this color. And you blend everything together. And then you can later go in with more eyeshadow. It all depends on your preference. And your preferences rather than your choice. And I'm through with that. And now I'm using this Born to Glow by NYX. Of this little goes a long way. Essence, a single eyeshadow. So it's white. So that's that about that. Now I want to go in with the same brush I used earlier, and I'm just going to use the rest of the eyeshadow rest that is on this brush just to blend in my crease shadow and the out of eye shadow in order to avoid ash lines. For my mascara, I'm using Great Lash by Maybelline.